Is this our dream start, young fighters in the gym?
You know what? It started for this young man over here a long time ago. I first met him around the time I first met you in California. Him and his family was out there just visiting, and they went to the wild card gym to meet Pacquiao. They didn't see him, so they got a chance to meet Sean and myself, and he was like 11 years old. We've been friends ever since.
They're from Fresno somewhere, Northern?
They're from Oregon.
Oregon.
Yeah. They've been in the world championship since then.
Wow.
That's it. One at a time. Give me something.
This is senior high school.
Yeah, now, see?
That's crazy. Very talented.
And they're with a pro. Right? We have to do
Again. There you go. Need some of that. Don't stop moving. Don't let you stop moving. Get some of that body. That's it. Back at him. Back at him. To the body. Get to the body. Stop moving. Here. Stop moving. Keep on going to the body. Deliver something. Move. You got to throw something. Throw something in there. Throw something in there.
Throw something.
Throw something. Throw something. Don't be on the outside. You're going to be in close. You got to throw something. Break. There you go,
You know what's crazy? Sometimes Sean Porter goes places and people yell, Shane Mosley!
Yeah, Sean, he's a champion. He's a champion.
Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.